How's everybody doing tonight? Feels good to be in Kansas City with all of you guys. You look good. Is it a little warm out there? Does it feel nice tonight? Feels good? All right. Y'all ready for Marcus King? He's waiting for y'all back there. I don't know if he can hear y'all. So y'all ready for Marcus King? All right. My disposition. It ain't that hard to figure me out. I don't want to be your exhibition. They talk about, hey, yeah. I don't want nobody hanging around. Give it up, yeah. Play it cool, boo. Give it up, yeah. Take a second here to introduce y'all to my band, all right? First, I'm gonna take a second to introduce this lady right here. 17-year-old from Omaha, Nebraska, out of the Blues Ed program. Actually, every single person that's in my band here, they came out of the Omaha Blues Ed program, so give it up for them. This is Miss Grace Calderon, playing lead and rhythm right here on your right. On my right, your left, Mr. Ben Curran. On the drums tonight, Mr. Kevin Freeze. And on the bass, Mr. Dane Armhurst, y'all. Should we let Grace have a little bit of fun real quick?
All right. We'll be right back. Thank you so much. My name is Sebastian Lane with the Sebastian Lane Band. This is night number 2 on the road right here with Marcus King for our CD release show. We just finished recording an album and it hit the stores on July 4th for my dad's birthday. And we have CDs for sale. So come by after the show, we'll be right over here. This is the second night that they're on sale, so it's kind of cool to have them out here at Knuckleheads. So it's a pleasure to be here with y'all. Who was out here for Robert Randolph like last month? Did anybody come out here for that show? All right, yeah, all right. That one, that's jamming. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. All right, so this next song that we're gonna play is called Tired, and it's off our album.
Mm-hmm.
that I'm thieving and I'm believing in your time and man. But I'm tired, I'm tired, I'm tired of trying to get back to you, girl. What I needed was you to be there. You were the rock to my world. I'm tired of what you do to me. Back and forth, we say the same old thing. But where this go if no one makes a change? Your heart's content, it speaks on better days. To be present, you see we lost our way. Well, I'm tired, I'm tired, I'm tired of trying to make sure that you see that you needed what you to be there. You were the rock to my world. Well, I'm tired, I'm tired, I'm tired of trying to make sure that you see this ambition of you and me. So much. This next song that we're gonna do for y'all, it's also off our album, but it's a traditional blues song. We got to record it with Mr. Chris Stone Kingfish Ingram, if y'all know who that is, he's on there. We also got Eric Gales on there, so it was fun to record that album. But this one is called Catfish Blues. All right. I wish I was a kind of bitch. Sweet, let me know the deed of losing, yeah. I never do pretty women now fishing after me, fishing after me, fishing after me. Well, down low and down home. Well, down bracket and I'm dirty to a boom, yeah. If I clean up now, no mama, can I come home with you? Can I come home with you, yeah? Come home with you. We'll be right back. Well, I love, but I'm leaving you back. Can your trouble make me say, yeah? And the more you cry, the more the bubble will go away. Bubble will go away. Bubble will go away. I'm standing next to a mountain. I chop it down with the edge of my hand. Well, I'm standing next to a mountain. I chop it down with the edge of my hand, all the pieces and make it nothing. Might even raise up to the fire. Cause I'm a voodoo child, voodoo child. The dog knows I'm a voodoo child. Well, I didn't mean to take up all your sweet time, Kansas City. Yeah, I said I didn't mean to take up all your sweet time, y'all. I said, I give it right back to ya. I give it right back to ya. I give it right back to ya. I give it right back to you. I give it right back to you. I give it right back to you, yeah. I give it right back to you. I give it right back to you the next time we play at Knuckleheads again, maybe. All right, now we take a second to bring up some local Kansas City talent for you. Can we bring up Heather Newman to the stage? And Michael LaFever, baby. Come on up. Give it up for Heather Newman and Michael. She's gonna sing one for y'all, right? One more time, y'all. Just on the spot like that. Michael LaFevre right here, baby. And Heather Newman. All right, we got one more for y'all tonight. This last one, it's by one of my most favorite and influential artists. The goal that I have set for myself is to be able to hopefully maybe open up for him one day. We set some goals to open up for Marcus King, and look where we are. This is pretty freaking cool. If I do say so myself, what do y'all think? Give it maybe like 5 more years and Marcus King's probably gonna be legendary status. I'm gonna just throw that out there. What y'all think? Y'all think so? I think so. That kid's got a voice and some guitar skills. Man, just soul. 22 years old, y'all. All right, this is a song called Bright Lights.
You gonna know about
no, cause you don't care, no. Over here selling CDs, talking to y'all. Come take a picture, say hello. My name is Sebastian Lane with the Sebastian Lane Band. We love you guys. Y'all ready for Marcus King? Y'all ready for Marcus King? Thank you so much.